Where you been? I've been calling you.
Hey, when I say God so damn good.
I know he
I'm
good.
Saying, when I say God good, I'm gonna tell you what happened. You won't believe what happened to me today.
What happened?
But don't you see I'm smiling? You know I don't use a smile.
I'm sure no.
Look, I'm gonna tell you how you know I'm down there, you know I told you I ain't had no money. Yeah. So I'm down there trying to, you know, give blood, you know, give me a little money, you know what I'm saying? Sell them a plasma, whatever you call it.
So you down there selling a plasma?
Look, I did it when ain't nobody dying, there wasn't nobody dying though. So I was down, so I asked a lady like how much y'all give? She was like $50. So I was thinking like I can do it 3 times. But she was like, nah, I can do that. So I
can't go and get the same time.
I won't go to another state after I do this, him. And I won't go to any damn way. Forget all that. This lady got ready to stick me. And how about 10 minutes came to my phone so my money had got him.
So you got the stem?
My damn stem, the guy. They popped $600 to my account this morning.
You know, right? Ooh, God, I so good.
That little bouncer, like, you better not fucking tell me with that needle.
You know,
I told you better
I'm
not.
I'm glad, too. You know, the light being $350 is due. It's due tomorrow. They're going to cut the lights off.
You got to come up with something else. I already got plans. I ain't gonna pay that light bill. Them folks had to wait. We gotta get a stitch and a something.
We can't get them. We burn out the stitch. We didn't use all these stitches.
Look, the lights ain't gonna be able to get paid this month. We can go a month without lights.
So you gonna let us be in the dark?
We ain't got no money.
So how much they give you?
Huh? They ain't give me my whole stuff. They gave me like $105.
They give me $600. They ain't give me no $105.
They didn't give me the whole thing. They didn't give me the whole thing.
Let me see.
Huh?
Let me see.
I ain't go to the bank and get it out.
Okay,
yet.
Let me see the text message.
I was like, ain't used to getting it.
Okay, well, let me see the text
message. My phone went dead and stuff. Anyway, if I had, you know, I ain't let the light get cut off.
And look, I had been calling because, you know, Granddaddy, right? You know, I told you his oxygen tank was messing up.
You know what I got? Damn, nothing to do with me.
And we got to buy a new one.
Who are we?
Ain't nobody in the family that can afford that. I ain't got no money right now.
I'm with you.
And look, that money came just in time. Got
no money. No, ain't nobody for buying a granddad. No, ain't nobody for do that.
So you ain't going to get my granddad no oxygen tank?
If I don't give him, what's going to happen to him? If I don't give him one?
He going to die.
You know, God don't make no mistake.
What you mean?
God don't make no mistake. It's his time.
So you let my granddad die?
Hey, that's your granddad. Ain't got nothing to do with me.
You're so selfish.
When I decided to be with you, you ain't said about the family came with it. They got nothing to do
with
it.
It's me and my family. What you talking about?
The folks didn't give me the whole thing. They gave me $100. So they said it was a loan or something.
They were giving out $600.
You're right, but if the bank won't let me get all that out, I said it was too much. I can't get all that
out. So you mean to tell me you really going to let my granddad die?
Yeah, nothing to do with me.
Then you're going to let us get the lights cut off.
Look, that thing ain't happening. Things happen. If they would have gave me the whole thing, I wasn't mad.
You know, you
selfish. Give me the whole thing.
You don't know about yourself. You selfish.
Then why I forget you to call the bank? See what's wrong? Why they ain't give my money? All my money. I need all of it. They didn't give me all of it.
I don't believe you. You lying. Yeah. I know you lying.
I'm not lying. What am I lying for? About money. I ain't lying about no money.
Well, you going to have to pay that light bill. And granted, need that awesome check. I'm telling you.
I'm with 100. With 105.
Now, with the rest of your money, we're going to use your stimulus. That's what we're going
to use. Yeah, you ain't using nothing. I'm sorry. I hate you. Look, I hate you, granted, I go through this.
But so you know, really gonna take my family through that? If it was your granddad, I'd help him.
That's different. That's you. We two different people. I hate it. I help
you, granddad. Dirty. You
but
dirty.
Things happen. Look, people can't get that way all the time. Your granddad just his time.
You know what?
It's just his time. It's just time for these lights to go cut.
I'm just about to put you out.
Communicate.
You gonna go? What you need to do? You need to go and get out. If you can't help my family, you can't pay no bills up here. You can get out.
You wanna get mad over money? You wanna get mad over money?
What you mean? You don't wanna pay no bills?
You saw your true color.
Yeah, and you is too.
You saw your true.
Yeah, you showing how people get money. You ain't different. They tell people get money. Ain't different.
They don't like get money. Every time I get money, always something.
Well,
you always show up. Oh, money. You ain't mad. Get mad at me over.
Yeah, like it's like just $600.
That's what I'm saying. You get mad about money.
I can't pay the light bill and help my granddaddy.
I ain't got nothing to do with that.